गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे लेट अस सी एक्सरसाइज 5.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 पेज नंबर 111। लेट अस सी 14th क्वेश्चन। इफ वैट इज इंक्लूडेड इन द प्राइस, फाइंड द ओरिजिनल प्राइस ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग। हियर वैट इज नथिंग बट वैल्यू एडेड टैक्स। सो हियर सीरियल नंबर इन दिस थ्री क्वेश्चन आर गिवेन। हियर आइटम्स आर गिवेन। वाट आर द थ्री आइटम्स हियर? डायमंड, प्रेशर कुकर एंड फेस पाउडर। सो हियर वैट, सो हियर ऑन ईच आइटम दे हैव given VAT per nothing but value added tax. So here tax which is added on a item. So here on diamond 1% of VAT, pressure cooker 5% of VAT, face powder 14.5% of VAT is. And after adding the VAT, the bill amount in rupees is 10,100 rupees is the cost of diamond, and 2,940 is pressure cooker rate, and 229 face powder rate after adding value added tax. But what is the original price? To get original price, so here what is the bill amount? Bill amount minus VAT. So here in this value added tax is added here. So here just we should subtract value added tax. Here it is given in percentage, we should convert to money and then we should subtract. So first we will find 1% of VAT, 1% of 10,100. So here 1% on this amount is how much? 101. So here we should subtract from total bill amount. 101, 10,100 minus 101. How much? So what is the original price here? 9,900 is the cost of diamond in rupees. Okay. Next. Next is bill amount is how much? 2,940, and 5% value added tax is there. So here we should subtract 5% of value added tax from 2,940. 5% of value added tax how much? 2,940. 5% means 5 by 100 into 2,940. So here let us cancel 5 1 5, 5 2 10, 0 and 0 gets cancelled, 2 1 2, 7 14, 1 is carry over, 2 4 8, and 2 1 2. So here 1 into 147 is 147. So here what is the original price? OP is nothing but here I given original price. Original price is how much? Bill amount. Bill amount is how much? 2940 minus how much? 147. So what is the original price now? 2793 is the original price. Next is face powder. Face powder value added tax is how much? 14.5%. After adding value added tax, what is the bill amount? 229. So here 14.5% of 229 equals to how much? 14.5 by 100 into how much? 229. So here 14.5, if we convert into decimal, how much it becomes? 0.145. So here two zeros are there, the point will shift after two digits, after 14. So here 0.145 into 229, how much we will get? 33.20. So here 33.20 is the 14.5% of 229. So here 229, from 229 of bill amount we subtract value added tax, how much? 33.20. So here how much will get? 195.80 rupees we will get. With this problem complete. Exercise 4.5, question number 16, page number 111. Let us see 16 question. A super bazaar prices an item in rupees and paise. So that when 4% sales tax is added, so here if 4% of sales tax is added on each and every item, no rounding is necessary because the result is exactly in n rupees, where n is a positive integer. Find the smallest value of n. So here let the cost price, we don't know what is the cost price, low, so let it be x. If x is increased by 4%, so here item cost is increased by 4%. So here item cost is, we have taken it as x. So it, x is increased by 4% of sales tax is added. Then x plus 4% of x. 4% means how much? 4 by 100 into x. So here what you will get? 100 into x. 100x plus 4. 4x. How much? 104x by 100 equal to n will get, implies x equals to n into. So here reciprocal of 104 by 100 is 100 by 104. By cancellation, 4 into 25 100, 4 into 26 100. So here x equals to 25n by 26. Therefore n should be a least multiple of 26. If n value is a least multiple of 26 only, then only we can then only the value of the article should be represented only in the rupees. Okay, so x equals to 25 by 26 into 30. So what is the least value? We will get 13. After 13, what we will get? 26. Like that, multiple of 12 we will get. Okay, so if we take 25 by 26 into 13, by cancellation, how much you will get? 13 1 ja, 13 2 ja, nothing but 25 by 2 equals to 12.5. Therefore, n values may be 13 multiples of 13, 13, 26, 39, total 31 table. Therefore, required value of the article is, so x value is how much? 12.5 plus 4 by 100 into x value is how much? 12.5. So, what you will get here? By cancellation, what will get totally? 0.5 will get. 12.50 plus 0.5 equals to how much we will get? 13 rupees we will get.